Mabuhay. Vitam, welcome. Greeting for all Filipino from wonderful Great Masurian Lakes in Poland. I am Jaroslaw Szczepankiewicz, Chargé d'affaires of the Embassy of the Republic Poland in Manila. Thanks to the EU delegation that is continuously promoting European culture in the Philippines, Filipino audience at the Teatro Europa platform has opportunity to enjoy a classic, the best known and most important piece by Sławomir Mrożek Tango, played by actor of Mint College. Mrożek gained world fame in 1962 with this play and a reputation as a Poland chief mocker, a writer who perfectly unmasked and analyzed the absurd realities of life in a communist dictator. Mrożek's work is usually classified as lying within the realm of the theater of the absurd. Tango is a drama about a contemporary society ruled by conformism, anarchy and the lack of attitudes. The farce is in a situation of complete confusion. Decay is taken over and used by a strong and brutal boor. Mrożek builds absurd situation by confronting stereotypes and precisely defined and very often contrasting characters. He is a keen observer of the contradiction inherent in man, who must find his place in peculiar world built of a priori conventions. Above all, the playwright asks questions about morality, seeking out and revealing the imperfection or faults that reside in reigning social, political or cultural norms. Mrożek works have always revolved around the politics. I am convinced that the Philippine audience immediately will recognize all the universal allusions in this play and actively and passionately will seek them out in the reality. Enjoy the show. Let's go Tango!